Can you zap into your nearby supermarket instantly? Is it possible for you to go anywhere in the world, universe, or even the multiverse in a snap? Even if this technology exists, can we implement it using our current understanding of physics? Let's discuss whether teleportation is possible in today's video of DiscoverZen. Teleportation is the hypothetical transfer of matter or energy from one point to another without traversing the physical space between them. It is a common subject in science fiction. Teleportation is often paired with time travel. Being that the traveling between the two points takes an unknown period of time, sometimes being immediate. The actual teleportation of matter has never been realized by modern science. It is questionable if it can ever be achieved because any transfer of matter from one point to another without traversing the physical space between them violates Newton's laws, a cornerstone of physics. We might be able to quantum teleport small particles, but more on that later. Let's talk about beaming, as depicted in movies like Star Trek. Sometimes we even use beaming as a synonym for teleportation. Beaming refers to the transmission of an object in the form of radiation. The object must be dematerialized at the sender, that is, broken down into its components. These particles sent as a beam and materialized at the destination. In this way, it is achieved that an object, similar to teleportation, disappears at the place of origin and reappears at the destination. However, there is a continuous transmission path along which the matter traverses the physical space. Therefore, strictly speaking, beaming is not teleportation. Another idea is using quantum mechanics. Quantum teleportation is a process in which quantum information can be transmitted from one location to another. This is done with the help of classical communication and quantum entanglement between the sending and receiving locations. Since it depends on classical communication, which transmits no faster than the speed of light, it cannot be used for faster-than-light transport or communication of classical bits. While it is proven possible to teleport one or more qubits of information between two entangled quanta, this has not been achieved between anything larger than molecules. To achieve quantum teleportation for an object, you must know everything about the object at the molecular level, that is, number of atoms, properties of atoms, and how the atoms are distributed. Then, that information should be sent to the place where we want to be teleported, using our current wave transmission which transfers data at the speed of light. Using that transmitted information, the object will be created at the receiver's end. Okay, so we got the concept and we just teleported something. It's not instant, but we did it. Well, yes and no! As previously mentioned, we need each and every single bit of data about the atoms in the molecules. If we want that to work, we need to rip apart the object into atoms, then transmit the information and rebuild it at the destination. This means that you will be killed first. Your data will then be taken, and your body will be regenerated at the destination. But the problem with our current understanding of physics is that we can't really know the position, state, or momentum of atoms in a molecule, because it's always uncertain. We can only have the probability of the atoms to be located somewhere, as proposed by Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. Even if we get to know about the location of atoms with 100% accuracy, its momentum will be changed. So, quantum teleportation isn't yet possible with large physical objects. But we are not saying that it's impossible to be achieved in the future. Chinese scientists sent a packet of information from Tibet to a satellite in orbit up to 870 miles or 1,400 kilometers above the Earth's surface. This was done by using quantum entanglement. The basic principle of two quantum entangled particles is that one changes its spin or state based on another one. But even if we try hard with this technology, we can't achieve teleportation by using just quantum entanglement, as it requires two particles to come in close proximity first to get entangled. We now understand that teleportation is not as simple as portrayed in science fiction. But what if we try another concept from science fiction? What if we build a working warp drive? That sounds like a different topic to speculate and investigate on DiscoverZen.